Hi guys, Sheep here. I guess it restarted the stream on its own. And it keeps doing that and freezing up. We might not be able to play this game. I would love for it to just stay at the setting that I keep putting it to, and it's just not having it. Alright, I'm keeping an eye on that. Alright, so far so good. Nope. I took damage. I don't even believe these chickens. They're evil enough to give me experience. Ah. Red arrows of quest. Things. The evil chicken. Oh, hello. By the way, let me know if the music's too loud. It probably is, since I don't talk very loudly. Alright, I have equipment. I'm gonna crank this music down a tiny bit. Alrighty. Excuse me, I'm dragging you. I'm okay. There we go. You're gonna see. Okay, it's behaving now. Which is a good thing. First time I've like check that. Terrible things are gonna happen. She carries everything on it forever. So she's from death rule. Pets. Pets are so cute. Alright, I'm gonna do my best to not get pets. I'm gonna get pets. Alright, can earn fame by dying. That depends on our achievements. Center your character with X to see further ahead. Okay. Let's see. X to the east across. Oh, right to the camera, CUNY. Is there anything this way? Alright, now you can see. So for options, you can set your own hotkeys. Oh, they're dropping stuff. Some items. And, oh. I guess I clicked that to enter it. We'll figure it out eventually. Let's choose a name. Be cheap gamer, how about that? Alright, there's guilds and vaults. All kinds of stuff. I can't afford any of those because I don't have money. I Check stops for the plaza for useful items. So we can hear it be more crowded. Until your first real. Oh. You get a minion? That's awesome. Oh wow, Mad God. I was wondering if this is like one of those random games that just shows up on Steam and it's like, yes, this is a thing now. Alright, we're gonna go get a minion apparently. Also, yeah, I can see chat. Excuse y'all. Wait, are you trying to break your own wall? Come at me, brah. There's no, like, secret things. That looks like a door. I guess not. Nope. I am literally the best. Or at least the somewhat adequatist. Yeah, this game seems to have a lot to it for a free game. I don't know if you can, like, pay for stuff there or not. I want to say there's, like, bundles and things you can buy, but I will not be doing that, because I'm just lazy and cheap. Alright. Yeah, you shoot that wall. Is there stuff over here? No. I didn't mention at the beginning of this, because I got Bone Grind the Butcher. That's a great name. Holy cow. Nope. I'll take it. Wait, what is that? Is it MP? Oh, jeez. He's supposed to bite back. What? Oh, he's on the run. Alright! That was much easier to do than expected. Oh no. Are they just gonna keep coming? I mean, I'll sit here and farm up experience. First minion of Oryx. Oh, okay. That is automatically saved. Portal leads to his realm. Turn the beach. Forests are dangerous and opt for the inexperienced. Okay. No forest for us. Activate your special ability with either a shift click or a hotkey. My special ability is spacebar. Alright, so now we're on an island. They said to avoid the forest. Oh, jeez. We've got, like, sand snakes! Yeah, there's a quest this way. It's a good quest. Is the dark green forest? I got bandits. Alright, some of them are magic bandits. This is like really simple, but really fun. Oh, jeez. Oh, I did get to level 2. Gummy. I want to say I need to get to, like, 20 or something like that? Okay. Stop getting shot and stop clicking outside the box. Quest person is somewhere over here. I have a thing I can't use now, but I took it anyways. That's just a box. Oh, I have to kill him. That makes sense. There's stuff to loot if I can get to it. Oh my gosh. The ocean's full of pirates. I want that. Quickly. I'll move it somewhere later. Alright. Got the big guy down. Dropped a goodie. That person's apparently buying a sword. Saber, a robe. I can't use those. Kill these guys for a while and level up. Oh, there's a purple one. Why are you purple? Alright. Dirk, short sword. Alright, so that looks better than what I have. Still functions the same. Oh, jeez! So do you just go from boss to boss? Like, I'm down with that, I just... Look, man, scorpions worry me. I'm convinced I'm gonna put my foot in my shoe one day, and there's gonna be the angriest scorpion. Azura's gonna die a lot, because, like, in the intro bit, Todd, like, this is a... I mean, technically, I guess you would say it is roguelike. But, like, you don't die super-duper easy. You just die eventually, and it sticks. That or this beginning stuff is super easy to kill. Which I have doubts about. Pirate? I guess I can eventually get to a place to sell stuff. I want to see there was a button for it, and I just did not pay attention. Should have gone wizard. Nope. Why are you making me go that way? Sometimes I hold a direction for too long, and it makes me just charge off to the side. Get out of here, beach snake. Alright, you're tracking in this pirate. He's got a sweet- can I have your hat? What's your hat? Give me your hat. Oh, I throw out daggers when I do that. Alright, magic cubes. Oh, what's... Alright, we got a pirate cave. I killed your parrot. I'm so sorry. I mean, I'm not sorry. It was probably an evil parrot in need of murder, but... Okay. Got, like, red beard or somebody down here. He might be beard. That's a lot of beard he's got going on. Alright, a thing I can't use when I'm taking any... Hey! Is that a monkey? Alright, I can go in the water, but I don't think there's a reason for me to. Is that a monkey or a what are you? Let's drop for me. Stuff I don't need. Is it good to pick up stuff you don't need, or should you just leave it alone? What's up with that? I'll take it for now. This will be a trickster. I'm guessing that's like a variation of a rogue. Alright, you're taking it. Alright, so far we're doing pretty good. I expected to die by now, although I often expect to die immediately. By the way, I got distracted from it twice, but my plan for the streaming day is just stream when I get the chance to and feel up to it. I'm aiming for Thursdays and Saturdays. I've never had to work on Thursdays. Every now and then they have me coming on Saturday, but normally I work Sundays. Oh no, I changed the size of the screen. Alright, I fixed it. That was terrible. Nope. I don't need any of this stuff. I guess I shouldn't take stuff I don't need. Those are my stats. I have no friends. So I'll take that stuff for now. Alright, I want to check OBS and make sure that changing the size of the screen didn't completely ruin what the recording looks like. Also, I'm very pleased that things are still going smoothly. Because now and then a game will, like, reset 15 times, and I'm like, alright, this is my life. Yeah, but yeah, the focus for my streams will now be free games. And I'm going to try to do them at least once a week. Alright, looks like I can hit the people that are right in front of me, too. Handy. Somebody down this way. Alright, I know the boss is up there. And I'm gonna explore for treasure and stuff. So down here we go. And I accidentally changed the size of the square again. That's way too big. No. Okay. What did I do? Alright, now it's fat. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. Because you get so close to the bottom of the screen. Apparently, someone has closed this room. But it's an NPC, so I think we're cool. What? Is that a seal? Doing it. I see you in your multi-shot bullcrap. There's two and two. Alright, one down. That was really delayed on my one down. I thought one was down, they were not. Alright. Let's look the way we're going. Come at me, brah. Why is it saying hide and coding? Don't do that. No. I'm wondering if it's having issues because I'm moving stuff around. No, stop putting forward. This is high encoding, it's not causing a problem. We're good. Is there a point to the turtles? They just live little lives. Aw, I should be able to wear that. That looks awesome. Alright, let's go back this way. There's like servers and stuff. Oh, ring of defense. That's a better ring of defense. I wonder, like, if I was playing and a friend was playing, if we'd be able to, like, see each other. I imagine we would. Unless we ended up on different servers, but I'm guessing I'm on the default thing because I just clicked play instead of servers. Nope, get away from me. I'm not controlling my movement, get away! Alright, I may have overclicked. Are we good? I don't need that. Looks like our boss is over here. Okay, boss has some range on him. Oh my gosh! It's like 500 pirates. All right, let's keep on the move. When in doubt, pretend you're playing Binding of Isaac and just run around like a crazy person. Although that tactic may be why I'm really bad at Binding of Isaac. Alright, we've got most of them down. Is his name Dreadstump? I'll drink my rum. Let's not. Okay, why can I not move up? Thank you. We're gonna get him. I think. Yay! We beat a bird to death. This. Do I want the defense or the health? But defense would help more. Alright. It's tempting though. Realm portal. Okay, we're back to- oh. No, we're in a new place now. And there's death scorpions below us. Oh, I can see the people that are nearby. That's right, you die horrible deaths. Okay, those people seem to know just about as much as I do about this game. No, I already have that. Alright, we're off to kill another thing! Seems to be the summary of this game. Which isn't, like, necessarily a bad thing. Oh wow, somebody died. Just... Oh, it's another elf wizard. Oh. Hi, I'd like more control of my character. Thank you. I don't know if that's happening because it's something on the game's end or because I'm streaming. Alright. Ooh, I got a new class? Awesome. I don't know which class I got, but I did. I guess you unlock a class for getting somebody to level 5. Better killing so many bosses. Oh my gosh! Bunny, no! Does the bunny attack you if you leave it alone? Alright, the bunny has no interest in me. No, the bunny's after me. Hey. Oh, jeez. Maybe I shouldn't charge into that? There's loot on the ground. I'm not sure if it's anything I want. Oh, it's stuff I want. Are there two bosses here? I'm pretty sure the green thing's another boss. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Use a health potion. There's probably a shortcut button for that, but I don't know what it is. Stop making people! Alright. Easily that. I can totally use that. I'm gonna take that, but I won't use it. Probably. Get out of here, Angel! Stop being a butt. Alrighty, where are we going? How come you gonna shoot cool noons at me and I'm throwing knives? And I'm kicking your butt, but still. Alright, somewhere in this direction is what I'm after. No. Alright, apparently the mountain temple is protected by things. I don't think I'm near a mountain temple. Get him. Yeah. Who cares about what class we unlocked, but I'm also not in a rush to die. And I'm thinking this is one of those play until you die games. What are you? Are you a harpy? I just want to look like I'm dancing right now. Alright, I'm guessing we're going over. Nope. I look like. Those mushrooms seem like strange, and my time playing Minecraft makes me want to punch strange things. Oh, jeez. Nope. I'd like better control of my character, please. Thank you. Alright, always kill murder bunnies as soon as possible. Stop making people! Alright. Nothing I need. Does that guy have a crown? The Dwarf King. Not to be confused with the other Dwarf King. I don't know if it'd be good to like just run around and kill things for experience, or if it's better to like focus on the quests. Focusing on the quest seems to not be ending my life or anything, so. Excuse you. Alright, you know what? Fine. Oh my gosh, why is everything tiny? I'm okay with it. I haven't killed any of these. Okay, they make terrifying sounds. And I just want to fight dwarves. Where is Snow White? Give her to me! Apparently I'll taste his axes. I care not for your body spray! Hand me the girl! No, we have no qualms. And we might in a second. Nope, just made another Dwarf King. We're cool. What's this? A potion. Gimme. So cap off at 6. That's upsetting. Do you mind? It's got little dragons. That's totally a dragon. Actually, I don't know. Things aren't chaotic enough for it to be a dragon. Maybe it's just some special thing. It's mad at me. Why do you make sad sounds? Also, that's a Drake baby, which makes this. Oh no. I don't think the dragon wants to die. I mean, I don't really have a fight with it. Alright, there we go. Wow, that was nothing I needed. It was an awesome fight, though. Excuse you, what are you? Sir, I don't have a fight with you. Alright, I don't need that. And you go out hunting for a No. Not fighting Ghost Grandpa. I'm supposed to be killing a Dwarf King. Are you regular mobs? Because you're doing a lot of damage for them. Oh, no. What even is... No! We were killed by a werelion. I got fame. Apparently I'm 21 for the week. Alright, cool. So I could have sworn that I unlocked something. I could be a bandit. No, I can't. So what did it say I unlocked? It totally said I unlocked a class. Apparently I reached a goal. I don't have all those coins. A band just looks the same. Alrighty, let's try another class. Let's go, wizard. Oh, I want to be a Merlin? Oh, you could be a witch. I intend to unlock that someday. Yeah, see, you can pace for- Oh, jeez, there's so many people here. Oh, I got a login reward. I don't know what that means. Two quests. I don't know what any of that is. Things. I know how to use them. Oh well. I don't click enter for that. Okay. There's a lot of text that I'm just ignoring on the screen. So how do I earn more gold? Cause like I couldn't sell my stuff. Oh, are these like different realms? What's out here? Oh look, I shoot Nito things. I would like to go murdering. Get a Medusa. Oh yeah, I like this range. I'm betting I'm gonna be a bit squishier. Likely be worth it. Scorpions are scary, man. Kill my scorpion? It's rude. Oh well. I'm gonna guess we both got crit. Oh jeez. I might not make it far in this character. I might die, like, almost immediately. Alright, we leveled up. I want nothing to do with that bunny. The bunny's already trying to attack me! That's not cool! Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh, that was fast. We got no fame. Yeah, I don't even want to ski. Yeah, let's go rogue again. Alright, people are selling stuff, which is what's common in these games. If you guys know how to filter chat, let me know. Alright, let's go to Medusa. Again. Okay, these are all the keys. I'm wondering if that means I can double-click an item to turn it into gold? No. I need to figure out how to make gold. Apparently that is Josh. Saw the man's name. Alright, I'm after the scorpion. Bow, like, just all these things I can't use. Come at me, bros. Oh no, there's two. Don't worry, I'm the best scorpion fighter. The most adequate scorpion fighter. Let's back up a bit on that. I'll kill both of you guys. I need levels. Give me experience. Alright. Alright, seem to be safe. Alright, so... Alright, things are attacking me. I don't see a way to sell stuff. Their penguin has a bandana, it looks amazing. I'm aware of what my quest is, oddly enough. Alright. The heck are you? You're mad, that's what you are. Oh, jeez. I made mistakes! I'm sorry! I killed you, I have no regrets. That's the trick, always have regrets until you realize you've won the fight. Alright, let's take care of Captain Dash. That's not where I want to go! Nope. Oh, this is a bad place. And there's a sumo guy? There's three bosses in this location. I want to kill one. Oh, apparently I killed one of them. No, I didn't. Did leveling up give me a new boss to fight? Alright, you guys are going down. No! It better control my character! Okay. Let's... There's a bunch of things in one spot, and that's terrible. Alright, one down. There is stuff that I want. Take that! Max sword! that. You better not take my ring. Look like an assassin. Okay. That could have gone really badly. We somehow survived. I'm gonna say it's because I'm the best at this game. I mean, I'm 21. So. Like, the ranking, not age. Sadly, I am older than that. I'm at this weird part where, like, I'm starting to not want people to know my age. Nope. I think that's different. Six. Five. Damn. Do that. Look, I will deal with all of you. Gradually. Bunny. I'll help you out, dude. The loot's mine, but... Accept? What do you want to trade? Thank you for the egg? That was weird. I have to be in my pet yard. How do I get in my pet yard? Nexus. I don't care about you people. Where's my pet yard? So how do I sell things? What is this? Cloth bazaar. It's not what I want. That all says buy. Alchemist. Quest room. Somewhere in all of this gibberish, I will totally find what I'm looking for. It's a cloth bazaar again. Looks like little Steven. I don't want those. Instead, I want to go to my pet land. Option, it's over here. An arena. Someone gave me a dog. I'm going to get this dog. I'll Google it. Don't even dare me. Or don't even try me. Don't even dare me. I'll totally Google something. I don't want to create a guild. We have found a bee hut. Okay. Hotkeys. Buy some potion. Two slots. R is the nexus. Hey, on chat, let's... Here, filtering that. Oh, that's what I want. All I want is to summon a pet! Why is life so hard? Also, I don't know if, like, chat froze up. Probably did. What happens if I wander all the way out here? Yeah, Firefox froze up on me, as per usual. Oh, what's all this? Is this Petland? Got plants, there's all stuff in that direction. Fun. My unending goal to get a pet. Are you not frozen up now? What's this? Now I'm just exploring. Firefox, go fight me. I'm with the mad god. Use eggs. That looks animal-like. Can I use it here? Dang it! Where is the yard of pets? I found the cow yard. Wait, are they saying the cows can't be pets? Because that's kind of rude. I keep a cow as a pet. Like a future edible pet, but still somewhat of a pet. So why is it night here? Is there a pet yard over here? Guess you know. I'd love for that Google search to happen. Of eyeballs. Let's get out of here. I know I'm lost. Alright, let's get out of the forest. Oh, there's something over here. Is it a pet yard? To be a pet yard. I this point, I want everything to be a pet yard. I'm now distressed for not being able to hatch an egg. It's the best. Alright, this is flowers. It's a lot of flowers. Alright, M does not bring up a map. Just for those of you that are wondering. Back to where I started. I just want a pet yard. Oh no, I'm outside the building. Some clothing. Is that here? Found the end of the- what's this? A pier. Is it the pier to the pet yard? No. It's a neat little world they have built. I wonder if, like, I'll see more stuff around it as time goes on. Also, I'm aware that you guys are probably getting annoyed with me, but, like, I don't want to- I don't want to die and lose my egg. Don't give me something very nice. I gotta put to use. Alright, this is the mystery box shop. That's keys. More keys. It's money. Dang it! I was kind of hoping that was the pet yard. Also, I think the pet yard should be next to this. You know, let's go to the cloth bazaar portal. Because why not? Those different colors. Just decorating yourself. Oh, I gotta wait 14 seconds. I mean, I can do a Google search where the pet yard is. I can save the egg in the account chest. Where's the account chest? Alright, Rome of the Mad God, what do I do with my egg? Given that Firefox stops being fussy. Egg, how do I attach it? Alright, where's the pet yard? Is to find this pet yard. Yeah, the pet portal in the Nexus or the vault. So there's a portal I have not found. And honestly, I think that portal should be where they sell pets. Although, knowing my luck, it is, and I just didn't see it. Guild Hall. Vault. Oh my gosh, I'm the dumbest person in the world. I couldn't see it because there were people sitting on top of it. You. What kind of food do you want? Hi, Fox! Let's see if I can figure out how to sell stuff. You can trade items, but you can't sell them. That's a bummer. I keep clicking enter to enter the Nexus. It's not how it works. Oh, you can sell items to other characters, but... Alright. In that case... don't need that. Equip this. I don't need that. Alright, let's go back to the Medusa realm. I probably should have figured out how to make my fox come with me, but... I'll do that another time. I'm just happy my fox isn't going to die a horrible death. Advance at me, brethren. Tip, tip. I'll try to go to at least 9:30 instead of 9, since I took forever trying to get my pets. Oh, I don't need that. Why would I take it? Oh, he made a cave. I can hide behind trees too. You wanna fight? But. Where'd that cave go? Alright, we're gonna fight pirates. I'm assuming this is the cave we were in before. It's a good experience, though. I wonder if I can get to level 10 this time. I mean, I probably could if I was super duper careful. Nope, get away from me. That's a sweet crossbow. He wasn't even an archer after this. Aww. Later, El Gordo. I'll post the stream up on the channel. I'll probably post like the smooth chunk of it, not the bits where I was fighting with things. I know why I was charging and determined to kill that bird, but it's gonna happen. Birds normally have pretty sweet loot. You guys are on the other side of the wall trying to shoot me. How's that working out for you? take that. Repetitive, but it's really catchy. Like, I don't get tired of it, which is surprising because I get tired of most things easily. One of those poor saps that has to play music with no sound, or music with no sound. That's the sentence I just said. I usually play video games without sound. Although I've been playing Persona 4 with the sound, because how can you not? There's singing, there's voice acting, there's all kinds of good stuff. Stuff for the classes. But again, I guess I have a pretty good weapon for mine. I don't know. Maybe there's a way to increase. Ooh. Just as I was saying, I don't get many items. I think I kind of like that extra attack. Hello, there seems to be a lot of you up here. I'll just be down here minding my own business. I'm really glad these guys don't do more damage, because I would have been dead from taking like 6 shots. Oh, they're firing cannonballs at me, aren't they? Dude, move. So apparently I can feed those to the pet? What do you want? There we go. Oh, we can feed all kinds of stuff to the pet. I just realized that. That sort of makes sense, because you need a way to power up the pet that's sustainable, because I don't know how you make gold in this game unless people buy it and then trade it for things. Maybe I just haven't gotten far enough to make gold. Why do you eat cannonballs? Close. There we go. Alright, so much stuff. I want to feed my pet. So, let's grab all those. Let's go kill the last bit of this. Hey! I will come to you! There's a little bit that we didn't get, but that's fine. Let's enter the pet yard. And we're gonna feed our buddy. Oh, that's how we get to go with this. Feed pet. Oh, it costs money to feed them. Well. Follow me. Pets can't die, so that's awesome. And now I have a little friend. That's Medusa. Although Medusa's getting cool. That's okay. Keeping my rings. Although both of them did soon. I'm just gonna leave a bunch of goodies here for people. Hi, Gary Fox. You're so cute. And apparently, will help me fight people. Alright, we're off to do the damage. Get him, Fox! So, you guys don't know this. Actually, you might know this. Foxes are, like, my favorite animal of all time. I associate myself with a chicken for the channel, but foxes are in my heart. Do I want to enter the pirate cave again? Sure. That's a good experience. Come, little fox. That bird. I think if I keep at it, we can get to level 10. Maybe not tonight. Tell them probably be a different day. When it's Star? Chainmail? Need that. Just because I will never die. So mad at it. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna get over here to feed the foxes. I'm aware that it's pixels, but no. I will forever be in love with Striflopalkins. Which is apparently his name now. Ooh, dexterity. I think I need dexterity. I think, yeah, I'm gonna get with that. You hear it do his little growls and stuff? Alright, that's where the boss is, so let's go explore elsewhere. So this is like insured enemies that are somewhat spaced out for the most part. Which I appreciate, because the way we died last time was just chaos in the forest. That'd be a really good book title. Or something. Alright, we're almost level 6. Aw, yee. Let's see what this is. Nothing I'm interested in. Holding it down. is better than just clicking. I was experimenting with that for a second. Alright, bring it on, Captain Pirate. Pirate Captain. Captain Pirate Colonel Captain Beard. This pirate just got six sweet names. Would you want to be a pirate? I mean, not for, like, no reason. Like, if given the option and the time was right, would you become a pirate? Because, like, you gotta worry about scurvy and people aren't gonna want to be buds with you, probably. But at the same time, you get to be a sweet pirate. Oh, it's pirate by ninjas. Come, our journey continues. Whoa! I will help a Suma man. I'd be kind enough to not take any of your stuff, because I don't need it. Did you shoot him? That was amazing! Alright, my target looks like a tongue. Oh, somebody killed my target. Where the heck is it? Like, I'm just murdering everything as I make my journey to my targets. Oh, there it is. No, I don't want three bosses at once. I don't want to taste your axe. I'm supposed to have a button that, like, makes me automatically drink potions. I'm not sure what it is. I thought it was F1. I have been proven wrong. Okay, those are charging at me. How many? Come on. Let me pop another. Everything's chaos. I just want to kill one dude. All right. Dang it, that's something I want. I don't want to stand still. All right. Level 7. We are getting there, guys. Knock it off! Oh, please tell me I'm not fighting the dragon. I'm fighting the dragon. Oh, hey, look, it's the were-tigers and stuff that killed me last time. Oh my gosh, no. Get away from me. Come on. There's a hermit god somewhere. I'm not sure if he means, like, the guy's a hermit, or if it's a hermit crab god. Did I kill it? I killed it. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Oh no, that's my new target. I just want to get to level 10. Look, I don't need a lot in life. I just want level 10. You're going down, because you're annoying. Alright. Oh, I got a fame bonus. Which will be helpful when I die. Not that we're ever going to die. Alright, let's be a bit more careful. Because we're low on healing stuff. What are those? All I know is they're mad. Oh no. I don't want this. I don't want this life. Get away from me. I'm only here for one of you. Alright, let's... I'm holding my breath because I'm so worried about dying. I really want to make it to 10. Oh my gosh, stop making more people! I don't want to die. Oh, thank goodness we leveled up. You know what? This I can handle. You guys chase me in here, as long as it's not six bosses at once. Oh, there's a chest? One of my fingers is starting to fall asleep. That is the worst connection. Or, worst situation. Ah. So I thought the word connection because I saw the C and then tried to combine the two words. Nope. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die, but I also don't want to spend money. Please tell me that's got a potion in it. Nope! No! I was on the way! I was so close! I only earned 7 fame? That's lame. Oh well. I think we did good. We're still 21. Oh, wait, we're 21 and then the numbers after that get crazy. Alright, I'm gonna call it there for the night. I will see you guys next time. And I hope you enjoyed the game and the stream was smooth and all that good stuff. I will see you later. Bye!